Hi, and welcome to Oracle Content and Experience Cloud. Workplace collaboration has become increasingly focused on chat in the past couple of years. A live chat service makes it easy for people to work together. Oracle Content already comes with Oracle Social Network features fully integrated, so team members can discuss a topic as a group, have rich conversations about a file, or chat directly between themselves right from their mobile device. Install the Oracle Documents apps on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, log on to Oracle Content and Experience Cloud, and you're ready to go. Use it anywhere. It's designed to be familiar, swiping to navigate and tapping to open folders and files. The app guides you through what to do. Tap on Conversations in the navigation bar to get a full view of all the different conversations going on and what's being talked about. By default, conversations are sorted by last updated, so the most recent posts are front and center. To make sure you haven't missed anything, sort the list so unread conversations are at the top. The conversation list displays the conversation title, the person who posted last, and what they said. This makes it easy to respond. Just tap a conversation to participate. Within the conversation view, you have access to all ongoing threads in the conversation. Reply to an existing thread, or post a new message to start a new thread. You can also see conversation members who are currently active in Oracle Documents. If you feel the need to have a private conversation with one of your colleagues, simply tap on their avatar to message them directly. Use the People list to track those you chat with most. Tap their avatar to send them a direct message, or access their profile for more contact info. And if someone messages you directly or posts to a conversation, you are notified on your mobile device just like any other message, so you can react to important requests in real time. Oracle Content and Experience Cloud. Simple, secure, everywhere. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com.